Alright guys, so I've been working on this thing trying to get it running. And I got it running. I think this is going to be the first startup. The wrecker dropped it off here. The motor got seized up. Let's see what happens. Hopefully it doesn't run away. If it does, I don't know how I'm going to kill it. Probably put it in gear and pop the clutch. Oh, no, run away. Oh, lordy, it's a runawayer. This is what it happens if I put my foot on the throttle. Yeah, it just runs away. So I guess I'm gonna have to spend some money and get me a new fuel pump or get a rebuild kit. Well, I'll see y'all tomorrow after this damn thing's fixed. Alright guys, so from that last clip, I've had the truck towed to the dealership. I haven't touched it, but I had it towed to the Kenworth dealership closest to me. I went in. Surprisingly, they had some old new stock of this fuel pump. Just put it on. I haven't tried starting the truck, but let's try. Okay, she idles, and she doesn't run off. Nice! Well, I guess the only reasonable thing is to take her for a test drive. Thank you. wonder why I was having a bit of a hard time skipping a bunch of gears. Does not move. Okay. That's something I'll have to fix. Me to shift fast or slow? Fast. This is going to be gone.